like that jumps on your offstage to me and whatever. But I decided this was the next best thing, so would you please help me welcome my band to the stage? See, only the best of you is that this first song should be something magic as well. You know, you've been practicing backstage and stuff. Maybe you can hear something magic from me tonight. I want tonight to be magic. I'm going to be special for you, man. So, trying to figure out how to start this whole thing, you know. I want tonight to be magic, but I don't know how to start. Cause it's just me, and my guitar. And I want tonight to be magic, but I don't know what to do. Cause I'm up here by myself, in front of all of you. And I want tonight to be magic. I mean, do you know who else is coming up on the stage tonight? I think it might be incredible, y'all. See, listen. See, I know crowd will be so good, and that beard will look just right. I wish that I had become a wolf following. Mercy me is gonna get up here, so sing it after this song. I just wish I could hear one song like that, and everybody can sing along like I can only imagine. Wait, how I sing, I can only imagine. What you do? You're watching the show, or somebody's Facebook Live, and thanks a lot, whoever that is. So what's up, man? I'm not allowed to sing that song. How embarrassing. You guys gonna do that one night? I didn't know. You are. You are because of the movie, right? It's the biggest song of all time. One of the most really good reasons why I shouldn't sing it. But it's a lot of fun to get out a little bit. I'm trying to figure out what I should sing. Because I was gonna do that. I should do one of my own songs. Do you think that would work? Because that would be hung up on. Classic bar, man. I can only imagine what this night could be before crying, before mercy. Because I want tonight to be magic.